Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some OpenTTD, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. We're back with our Transit Empire. It's looking pretty good. We stretched out across most of the map now. Still got some expansion to do down in this area of the map right here, but we've pretty much filled up, you know, the rest of the map, which is nice. Mainly working with trains, but you've got a few planes, a few road vehicles in there. So yeah, let's see if we can expand. We recently upgraded our fleet of vehicles, so we got rid of the steam trains and went for the diesel locomotives. Excuse me. Yeah, so just looking at some industries to connect up down here. Got these oil wells here. Maybe we can take them over to here. Sardington. Got a forest here, 99 tons of woods, 108 tons of woods. An oil field here. Another one here, maybe we could take this oil field to this oil refinery. Do the same for this one as well. Oops, make this electric. Up here. Ah, there we go. Okay, add some signals, make this a passing lane, get a railway junction. Go to here, full loads, unloads. Oh, we've got 7 ships already. Oops. Okay, nice. So that's our first little... Oh, maybe we should have taken it to this... or refinery instead. Should we do that? Okay. Add a passing thing. Nice. That should do. Okay, nice. That's the first train going. Ah, we've got a sawmill here. I wonder if we can transport some wood from these two forests over to that sawmill. See how much money this makes. Nice. 23 grand, that's good. Oh, I didn't realize that. That should do. Okay, nice. Let's get one more train in here as well. Need to actually add on the wood cars this time. Sending a train out with nothing behind it. Not the best. Okay, good. We got some red on this side of the map. It's been quite tricky getting to build something in this area. I hadn't really been seeing any possibilities, so it's good that we started out with something. Maybe we can take this coal mine over to this power station. Yeah, I think we can do that. Oh, there's coal here as well. Why are we getting coal from all the way over there? They missed this one. How much does this one output? Wow, that's a lot of coal. Okay, I guess we should get this one going as well. Actually got quite a lot of trains here now. I can't... Like six on this little set? Something like that? Ooh, there's more oil over here as well. Should we grab that oil and bring it to the... Almost feels like it's worth having another depot over here. I think this one is 5. Yeah, 5. Okay, nice. That's actually a ton of trains over here now. All connected up. That's good. Hopefully it's not too many. Okay, we're making a ton of money. £2.5 million from our trains. Our road vehicles ain't doing so well, but they're kind of an afterthought. It's trains and then some planes. Let's see, what else can we do? Got this oil field here. It's a little busy here, but it's not too bad. Everything's still flowing. Haven't got a train backed up. Must be frustrating for this oil refinery to see all these trains going by. Yeah, I don't think we want to try and sneak any more trains onto this little system. I think it's going to get congested otherwise. Ooh, should maybe have a passing lane here. That's a good idea. Yeah, that was needed, otherwise they get clogged up back here. Good catch, good catch. There's this oil field here as well. Okay, nice, that's good. I'm pleased with that. It's a nice little industrial line there. Lots of different little industries going. I wonder if I should build a new airport somewhere. Maybe Sardington would be good. Not sure there's enough flat land here though. Oh, there we go. Okay, I guess I've got a new airport. No. Oops, I only wanted one. That's a loss of money. Let's try that. Set this one on a local loop. Oh. Okay. Weird. Okay, this seems like a pretty good place to stop. Made a bit of expansion this week. Quite pleased with this little line. Added some more planes on. I think that's good. Everything's still looking nice and profitable. And yeah, to be honest, we're never going to be hurting for money now. So we're pretty much just playing for fun and to complete out the map. We just need to expand into this area really. And then see how far into the future we can get. Don't feel like upgrading all of our lines to maglev when that comes, but we'll see. See if we can set up a few things. But yeah, thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.